It's The Tonight Show with Jay Leno, featuring Kevin Eubanks and The Tonight Show Band. And I'm John Melendez. Tonight, Jay welcomes from the new movie White Chicks, Sean Wayans, American Idol runner-up Diana DeGarmo, the Ford Summer Concert Series with NERD, and a 99-cent shopping spree. And now, Jay Leno!
Thank you. Well, here's something scary. You probably heard this last night on the news. Yesterday, Attorney General John Ashcroft announced that the FBI has arrested a Somalian man involved in an Al-Qaeda plot to blow up a shopping mall in Columbus, Ohio. Isn't that frightening? I tell you, I sleep better at night knowing that our mall security guards are among the best trained, best equipped killing machines in this country, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, Sariba. Let me tell you something. Hey, these shopping malls are not taking this threat lightly. Today, Pottery Barn raised their terror warning code to magenta. Yes? And it could go to teal. It could go teal.
Teal?
Could go teal by the end of the week. Well, people are now criticizing the FBI and the CIA for failing to work together, despite the fact that they're on the same team. You know what we call that in L.A.? The Lakers. Yeah! That's what we call it. You know, I'm watching the news this afternoon, and one of the channels, they had this legal expert on. He said he was shocked that the United States still has not set a trial date for Saddam Hussein. Saddam Hussein? We can't even set a trial date for Robert Blake. Huh? When was that? 68, I think he won something? 68?
I forgot about Robert Blake.
Exactly.
I really did.
I think it was the first season of Beretta, wasn't it, when that happened? And the Supreme Court has rejected a lawsuit from an atheist who wanted the words "under God" removed from the Pledge of Allegiance. And today, in a related story, Jennifer Lopez asked the Supreme Court to remove "till death do us part" from the marriage ceremony. Get that. And yesterday at the White House, they unveiled the official portrait of former President Bill Clinton. It's very classy. Have you seen it? It's on black velvet. It's beautiful. Which, They had it today at a gas station over here. Beautiful black velvet. Actually, there's one embarrassing moment today when they found the portrait on top of the picture of Dolly Madison. Got a little odd. And yesterday, the United States senators, all the senators, released their financial disclosure form showing their net worth and the assets and everything they have. My favorite is the Senate Majority Leader, Bill Frist. He's a cardiologist. He's a heart doctor. But his family's money is invested in Krispy Kreme donuts and Wendy's. How smart is this guy? He generates both profits and customers. He makes money on both ends. Can't get any better than that. And I'm sure you know, over the weekend, former President George Bush marked his 80th birthday by jumping out of a plane. And a related story, O.J. Simpson marked the 10th anniversary of the murders by jumping out of the bushes. That was another thing he jumped out of. And some sad news, Rush Limbaugh and his third wife have broken up.
Oh, man.
Apparently, she came home early, caught him in bed with their pharmacist.
Yeah.
Under their prenuptial agreement, she will get the car, the house, the investments, and he gets everything in the medicine cabinet. You know, so I think it worked out good for both. Now, John, you found something on the internet today. This is not another one of your mean, cruel ones,
no,
is it?
No. This is a great one. I love this one.
It's not?
No. It's really funny.
And what is it? What is it we're going to see?
You should just look at it.
All right, take
it. Hey, we're
minute. Are you mentally ill?
Jay,
there's nothing funny about that.
Come on, man. Yeah, he lived.
He lived. No, no, you know what we need? We need a professional opinion. We need a psychologist to evaluate you. That's, do we have, Dr. Joyce Brothers, can you come out here, please? No, I have Dr. Joyce Brothers.
John, as a mental health expert, I've come to one inescapable conclusion. You are one sick son of a bitch.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Brothers. Thank you. There, there you have it. Be more clear?
That's the same thing my mom says,
Jay. All right, exactly. And according to a study by the National Bureau of Economic Research, listen to this, they say greater income does not buy more sex nor more sexual partners. Money does not buy you more sexual partners. However, it does allow you to rent more sexual partners. Rent. Come here, yeah, you see? Goes against common sense. You think that's true? There's no connection between the amount of money you have and sexual partners? You think that's true? Oh, yeah, all those supermodels are magically attracted to Donald Trump's hair. Yeah, that's why.
Jay, where are these rental places at, Jay? They got coupons or
they
something?
They have them on every corner.
Every corner. Yeah,
well, listen to this. A Japanese doctor claims that men can lose weight through masturbation. Well, that's... There you go right here. That's good. Certainly beats counting calories. In fact, you know something? I saw an ad for this new diet last night. Do we have that ad that was running on cable?
I lost 5 pounds.
I lost 10 pounds.
I've lost 63 pounds and counting. Finally, an exercise plan I can stick to.
Join Weight Whackers now and get a grip on losing weight today.
I believe you're the spokesman.
I am.
And Jane Magazine has come out with a list of celebrities that women would most like to cheat with. Johnny Depp was number one, followed by Brad Pitt and Justin Timberlake. See, that's the difference between men and women right there. That's it in a nutshell. For guys, a woman doesn't have to be a celebrity for a guy to want to cheat with her, you know what I'm saying? Men are not that shallow. See, we're happy with the cashier from the mini mart. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't have to be a big star. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yes. Thank you. Exactly. Exactly.
What mini mart is that?
I'll get you.
On the way home, right?
Sean Wayans on the program tonight. Sean, now he's in this. Sean. He's in this very funny new movie called White Chicks, about two black men who transform themselves into white women, or as Michael Jackson calls it, a documentary. Folks, we'll be right back with our 99-cent shopping spree and Sean Wayans. Say hello to John Melendez and Kevin Eubanks and the Tonight Show Band.
Fact. Just because you don't see them doesn't mean they're not there. Fact. With Lysol sanitizing wipes, you're not just cleaning. You're also killing 99.9% of the germs that sponges and paper towels can spread around. Lysol sanitizing wipes. Cleans what you see, kills what you can't.
We have 170 kinds of beer from all over the world. Call me when you're ready.
I'm ready. Call the Sam Adams.
Yeah.
You can go around the world and not find a better beer than Samuel Adams. Always a good decision.
I am a soldier. An army of one. Even though I am part of the strongest army in the world, I am my own force. With the latest technology, training, and support, who I am has become better than who I was. And I'll be the first to tell you, the might of the U.S. Army doesn't lie in numbers. It lies in soldiers like me. Specialist Mark DeCarli. I am an army of one, and you can see my strength.
I'm Matthew Lesko, and my new book will tell you how to tell bill collectors to go shove it! My new book shows you 4,000 government programs that you can use to pay your bills and get out of debt forever! Get $2,000 to pay your rent or mortgage, or $600 to pay your phone bill, or even $7,000 to pay your credit card bills. I've been researching government grants for over 25 years, and government officials don't even know about these programs. And you've never seen a book that's so easy to use. Here's a program to pay for your prescription drug bills, or a program to pay for your living expenses, or programs to pay for your housing bills, apartment bills, or even your student loans. Over 80% of the people in the United States, including millionaires, are eligible. Isn't it about time you get rid of your debt once and for all? If you don't use these programs, somebody else will. So call now and get free money to pay your bills.
Call 1-800-346-5400 now.
What do we have here?
Whoa!
Yikes, water! Ooh, that feels great. Must be why they've got those.
Cottonelle Fresh Moist Wipes, along with dry toilet paper, leave you feeling clean and fresh. Cottonelle, looking out for the family.
Ooh.
When you put people first, you make sure help is never far away. Saturn is now available with OnStar. Saturn, people first.
Welcome back. Good show tonight. Yet another Wayans brother joins us. Sean Wayans. I'm told that Sean is the handsome one. According to his brother Marlon, Sean is the handsomest in the family.
Yes,
so we'll find
true.
That out. We'll let the women judge when he comes out here. All right, American Idol runner-up Dana DeGarmo is here. And great music tonight from our Ford Summer Concert Series. Continues outside with NERD. They'll perform. Now, folks, if you like me, you love a bargain. That's why you want to do all your shopping at the 99-cent store. Let me explain. These aren't things we made up. These are actual items we purchased at the 99-cent store for 99 cents. It's fun to go over there. We shop around. We find wonderful things. Now, look at this. Here's a ice cream scoop. Look, it's only 99 cents. Get a shot of that. And the most important thing, can you get in close, Ellen? Look, it's bulletproof. Is it? No? How many times you have an ice cream, pow, and that thing, you know, is, well, now, no more. You can get toys for your kids at the 99-cent store. But see, a lot of these are made in foreign countries, so the names don't quite... Right. Like, these are... Well, here you go. These are skydiving... Poopa Troopers. Yeah, you see... You don't want to be standing under them when they're skydiving, apparently. But it's again, it's a stupid name, but it's 99 cents. Sometimes things are just mislabeled. Your savings. If you're clever enough to know how to read, you can save yourself a ton of dough. A lot of times, the 99-cent store, they get food from other countries. There's stuff that, for whatever reason, these are hamburger patties made by Barfy. Barfy hamburger patties. And you know they're fresh, because look, they're imported from Argentina. These are slippers, maybe a Mother's Day gift or something like that. Slipper socks with sound. See, they make a cow sound. And really, you give these to your mom. What's more flattering than have mom walking around making cow sounds? Can you hear the... Where's my mic? Can you hear the sound? Let's see.
It's an angry cow.
I know, it doesn't. See, that's why it's 99 cents. I think they got the mountain lion. Okay, what's going to be the hottest movie this summer? Spider-Man. Spider-Man. People love Spider-Man. People go nuts for Spider-Man. Well, here's the whole Spider-Man collection. Look at all this. Can you get in close? Look at it. This is 99 cents. But as you get close, you realize it's not Spider-Man. It's Spider-Man. But look at it. No, kind of look. Go in close, Alan. Look, it looks kind of like
It looks kind of like Spider-Man. Well, I'm trying to show the action figure. There you go. It looks kind of like Spider-Man, but you see? And if your kid is illiterate like most American kids are, he's not going to know the difference. You see, we pass the savings on to you. Spider-Man. Shape up. Here you go with the fresh frosted irritant towel.
What?
Well, look what it says on the side there. Pull with your hands and stick it on your body. You will feel great as bathing. It's an irritant towel. This is a book for your kids called Things That Grow. And it's a little, this is not bad for 99 cents. Teach your kids about all the different plants, like this one right here, the pot plant. Okay.
That's a good book.
These are scratch and sniff stickers. And really, you can scratch and sniff. Well, you can sniff a horse, sniff a pitchfork if you like. Maybe sniff a pig. You got a pig on there? Sniff the pig.
What's the pitchfork smell?
I see. There's some sort of condom on it here. Hang on. Oh, here it is. All right, here we are. You see you.
Oh. You should smell a pot plant. It'll.
Yeah, man. Good idea. Here's. Look at this. If your kid likes to sculpt or do his modeling clay, we got this in 99 cent store. There is a warning on the label, though. Can you read this? Not suitable for children under 36 years old. But if you're an older parent, maybe this would be perfect. I like people trying to cash in on the terrorism thing. It says, I love America, exciting and thrilling. Osama in a barrel, it's called. Osama in a barrel. And let's see what it looks like. You see, you put the Osama character in the barrel. Okay, here's the Osama character. And that looks like Osama, doesn't it? Really? Really? Doesn't it look like Osama? Anybody, you see, you gotta stick these in, and you gotta find the right one, and when he pops out, hang on. Oh, what a stupid thing this is. Hang on. Here we go. No! Oh, let me tell you something. Oh, there you go. You could play with this for hours.
Hours.
But look at the likeness. It's just unbelievable. This is Dancing Elvis, but they can't call it Dancing Elvis because they'd have to pay royalties. It's the automaniacal dance doll. Let me see how that works. Automaniacal. Oh, see, you peel this off here at the bottom, then it sticks on, you see, and then, oh, see what it says? Dance with superstar, swan, swan, swan. Let's share a happy time, swan, swan, swan. Then to make it dance, you just have to kind of, well, there you got to shake it, you see.
So it'll dance during an earthquake, Jay.
All right, not much there. What is this? Wonka Thrills. Wonka Thrills candy. And look at their slogan. It still tastes like soap.
Don't eat it, man.
How old are these? It does taste like soap.
Well,
why would that be a selling point? It tastes like soap. All right, that's not a good one. Oh, here's a good one. You like animals? There's an animal calendar. Ooh, look at that. Beautiful leopard on the front there. And let's look at some. There's June, July. Look. Panda. Oh, that's the next month. Oh, look, July. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful. And of course, August, the animals tend to get a little stranger. Yeah, that one. That's it. Yeah, August, yeah. You might want to avoid this part of the country in August. It looks like it could be a little dangerous. A little dangerous in August. Yeah. I like these. These are mouse traps, but look, they're under the chef's collection. Here's a CD
of love songs, heritage, timeless favorites. I don't know if I'd go with this title. Look at the couple, and it's called Romance of the Organ. I don't know. Seems a little forward to me.
I don't know. It's kind
of
cool.
Romance of the Organ. And finally, here's The Rabbit Book. Is The Rabbit Book? Okay. It looks creepy, doesn't it? Doesn't it look creepy? Well, there's a poem. There's a poem. It says here. Here it goes. What does it say? See, it says the Easter Bunny is laying an egg. See, the Easter Bunny is laying an egg. I don't think that's how Easter bunnies lay eggs. Again, I'm not. Anyway, we'll be right back with Sean Wayans right after this.
Call me?
Really?
Of course.
So, did you kiss her?
2 more weeks, Dad. I'm cutting you loose.
Your student driver's going solo. Don't insure him with just anybody. Get a State Farm agent, someone who will help your teenager get the best protection and young driver discounts that get you the best price. No wonder so many families trust State Farm.
Did he kiss her?
When it's variety you crave, try Subway's low-fat, carb-controlled creations. And now, introducing the new Atkins-friendly turkey and ham wrap. Stuffed with fresh veggies and Monterey cheddar, this is how you eat fresh. Subway, eat fresh.
That stuff is runny.
Yeah, so won't it run right through the pipe?
Then how's it grabbing the clog?
Liquids don't make sense. Drano Max Gel does. Drano Gel clings to clogs longer to dissolve them better.
Drano
Gel.
There she goes. There she
goes. Be true to yourself with a birth control pill that gives you a high level of effectiveness and a low level of hormones, like Ortho Tricyclin Low. You get clinically proven effectiveness, cycles that are more predictable, and it's nice to know that Ortho Tricyclin Low is from the number one maker of prescription birth control. The pill does not protect against HIV or sexually transmitted diseases. Serious risks include blood clot, stroke, and heart attack. Cigarette smoking increases these risks, especially if you're a smoker over 35. Women who use the pill are urged not to smoke. Women who have blood clots, certain cancers, a history of heart attack or stroke, and those who could be pregnant should not use the pill. For more information, talk to your healthcare professional or call 1-800-THE-PILL. High effectiveness, low hormones. Ortho Tricyclin Low.
The Handy Pack from Kleenex, for whatever life throws your way. Thank goodness for Kleenex tissues.
I don't like bathroom odors of any sort.
Now there's a new Oust Air sanitizer made just for the bathroom.
One finger, two times.
Kills airborne odor-causing bacteria quick and easy.
It's a no-brainer. This is awesome.
New Oust Bathroom Air Sanitizer.
Hotel questions you want answered. Is my hotel close to stuff I want to see? We'll tell you. Do they have a fun pool? We'll tell you. How about a health club? We'll tell you. We're the experts at Hotels.com, and we find out everything there is to know about hotels. And with over 12,000 properties, you'll always find exactly what you're looking for, including a great price, like New York, from just $69.95. So log on or talk to one of our many trained hotel agents 24/7. Hotels.com. Best prices, best places. Guaranteed.
I have lost 52 pounds on the Lindor program. I've kept it off for a year and a half, and I am so excited.
It feels great to be the person I am now. I feel like I have started my life over brand new.
If Lindor can help me lose 300 pounds, imagine what they can do for you.
I actually climbed a mountain with my son. I never would have dreamed of doing that before.
I love Lindor. I've lost 103 pounds. I got 67 to go, and I know I'm going to do it now.
I look great. I feel good. I walk to the mall. My daughters are 18 and 14. They wear a size 0 and a size 1, and I can walk with them and hold my head up high.
You want to get up every morning and get on that scale just to see the beauty of the number.
There's no doubt in my mind that Lindor can help anyone that wants to lose weight.
Whether you want to lose 10 pounds or 100 pounds, we can help you succeed. Call 1-800-LINDORA today.
Look at these pants. Look at them. That was then. This is now.
Save up to $250. Call 1-800-LINDORA right now.
Anyone who knows anything about muscle knows what this hauls. This hauls everything else. Introducing the very limited edition heavy power Dodge Rumblebee. With a 345 horsepower heavy V8 and retro muscle styling, including an aggressive hood scoop, 20-inch aluminum wheels, and legendary Rumblebee badging. During June bonus days, qualified California buyers who finance through Chrysler Financial get an additional $1,000 for a total combined cash allowance of $4,500.
My first guest, a very funny guy from a large family. All the Wayans are funny, except for Tito.
No, that's a Jackson.
Oh,
man.
I'm sorry. I got confused. He's now starring in the movie White Chicks. Very funny movie. It comes out next Wednesday, June 23rd. Please welcome Sean Wayans. See you again.
What's popping, Jay?
You're doing a weigh-in a night. That's the thing, we're doing.
That's right. You got 300 more nights of this.
That's right. Now, your brother Marlon, of course, was here last night.
Yeah.
Now, what were you guys like as kids? Did you get along, hang out?
He was very poor.
Poor? Okay.
Very poor. We were so poor that kids from third world countries sent us 50 cents a day.
Really?
I'm serious, yo. Pa-dum-bum. You know, folks, you're late on that one.
I mean, were you guys entrepreneurs?
Yeah, we were.
Did you have paper routes and that kind of stuff?
Yeah, we did. We used to have little bottles. We used to go collect bottles.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we had a little bottle business, you know, get the 5-cent refunds.
Right.
It was pretty cool up until my father got in on the business. Yeah, no, really, because we would go to him for lunch money, and he started to get off his responsibility. We would ask him, hey, Dad, can we have some money for lunch? He'd go, son, didn't I just give you 5 bottles? Slow down. Your dad's trying to buy a car. I'm 900 miles away from a Pinto.
Really?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Now, what is this bachelor party? Your brother told me to ask you about this. Something about a bachelor party?
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh, it's a drink story.
Yeah, it's a drink story.
Okay.
Me and